Stand with your back in the corner of a room. Move your elbows at least 30 degrees away from your body. Make a gentle fist with your hands. Push outwards with your arms against the wall. This is a supported strengthening exercise that can be done while a patient is in pain.